8 superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be...
some considerable damage, though.
Deep Lee, look out!
Riddle, next pin, eliminated.
Deep Lee, look out! That's it, calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, King Lee!
And what? Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window and we're about to...
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Give him the slip.
Uh-oh. Headbutt. Nothing fancy there.
Cool. There's a look in the end this. And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Hogan.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey? To not get hit?
If you're on defense...
There it is! And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
The Rock was fighting for...
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they are eliminated as well. Whichever team is left standing is the winner. Power slam. Belair getting ready. Yeah. Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Becky with a takedown.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
She sets her opponent was about to break free.
Saw that one coming.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
She's looking to soften her up a little there.
Oh, the reversal by her.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Look out.
Rhea Ripley has been eliminated. Bailey.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Sasha Banks.
superstar standing in this matchup.
Against all of the odds, it's on.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Kane!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No. Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings...
Taker has enough. Here we go.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Yes way!
What power!
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, the...
Tremendous victory. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but a night like this and a no disqualification. What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Big time.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Jay Post.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Bianca Belair, Rhea Ripley, Shayna Baszler. Bianca Belair.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're alive.
There's hoist all the way up.
Bianca Belair has her in possession. Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match, win by pinfall or submission, but anything goes in this type of match as well.
These superstars didn't want the rule book to restrict them, didn't want anything holding them back.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Stomping down. Down with a suplex. Climbing up to the top.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
No other way to put it. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free reign.
Watch out for Donald.
That will do it. Not getting up. die from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
This was his...
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but... The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge! What an...
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Been thrown right to the gut.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Oh, foot just stomping him. Rolling neck snap. Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before you...
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Back in the ring now. Answering back. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Strong.
My goodness.
Scissors.
Nicely done with the head scissors. Ow. Tagging this outside. This could be good. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Strikes with a kick. With a DDT. Mysterio counters quickly.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
And a basement drop kick. Mysterio ready to drop. From the top.
Wait for that coming.
There we go. Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep one.
From the top.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Superstar who beat the numbers game here. These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
They got the power of Strowman.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
And it's going to be hard to keep track of the action as this fatal four-way kicks off.
Well, that's true for us calling this match, but it's...
Bayley delivering the kick to the gut. That's the worst plant.
Sasha Banks has been eliminated.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Becky looking for the armbar.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Beth Phoenix. Shot.
Double chicken wing applause.
Beth may have put the rest on this one.
Has been eliminated.
Sent into the corner.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward? This one is over.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
What a tremendous effort. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
And that seemed like a pretty easy... Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
Bianca Belair hoisting her up in the air for the count.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Bianca Belair.
This was as dominant a win as I... The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this. Oh, here's
the monster.
This has been eliminated. AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Put this thing away.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated. Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Calls it clearly, they cannot fight any longer.